Are you in contact with Rodgers? Did you reach out to him after he got hurt? Anything like that, Coach?
Yeah, I certainly reached out to him. You know, anytime a great player like that, and especially somebody that you have a relationship with, you never want to see that. And just wished him well and a speedy recovery. And from the looks of it, it looks like he's doing pretty good. I was surprised to see him out of a boot, and I know that he's recovering a hell of a lot faster than I did for my Achilles.
Yeah, I was wondering. Yeah, you didn't have the speed bridge though, right, Coach? You didn't get that speed bridge put in there, supposedly.
I didn't even know what you're talking about.
Well, apparently he got
obviously not.
He got some newfangled thing put in there called the speed bridge. It's supposed to speed up his recovery and whatever. So, I mean, I don't know. Maybe he also just knew that Taylor Swift was in the house and he's a big Swiftie and he wanted to look as best he could, Coach. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do know what you're saying.
What's it going to be like when you see Davante Adams on Monday night, do you think?
Oh, man, that's a tough one for me. I love Davante. Got so much respect for him, just not only as a player, but as a man, as a person, how he goes out there and competes on a daily basis, how he led our wide receiver room and shoot, he was a captain here and did a lot of great things for our football team. So it's always hard when you see a guy of that caliber go to another team. And I'm always rooting for him. And he knows that, except for when we have to play him.
It's a bet. And I'm sure you already know what type of game he's going to bring. So were you, again, we haven't spoken, you know, since this time, but were you surprised that he left with Rodgers staying, Coach? Did that surprise you when that all went down in Green
Nothing
Bay?
Surprises me in this business. I mean, yeah, it was surprising, but like, you know, it was what it was. And unfortunately we couldn't work it out, and you know, just wished him the best.
All right. And now obviously you're going to be seeing him on Monday night. And what do you think the challenges of this game were? The Raiders having lost three in a row, you know, it's important to them as well. What do you think is going to be your main challenge on this Monday night, Coach?
Well, every week is a challenge in this league, and you better bring your best. Otherwise, you're capable of getting beat by anybody. But I do think they have an extremely talented team. Obviously, this last game, not having Jimmy G at quarterback definitely hurt them a little bit. But they've got great players. They got a hell of a running back, Josh Jacobs. They got, Tay and Jacoby Myers. So they've got a lot of talent on the offensive side of the ball. And then, you know, you look on the other side, and Max Crosby, he's pretty damn disruptive. So offensively, we're going to have our hands full. We got to make sure we have a great plan for him, because he is a guy, I think he had, what, 3 sacks in the game. He's a guy that can wreck every play.
Catch the Rich Eisen Show every single day on the Roku channel, 12 to 3 Eastern, for free.